I can hope all I want. I can, you know, I can hope and I can wish all I want. But, you know, all of us know that he's definitely not going to be the same.
This two-month-old baby is spending his third week in the hospital after suffering numerous brain bleeds. Doctors say shaken baby syndrome is threatening his life, and his own father is accused of causing it.
It was Wednesday, September 13th. His dad had messaged me numerous times throughout the day saying, hey, you know, he's crying, he won't stop, he's not eating, he won't do anything.
That was Abigail Girdler's first clue something was very wrong with her baby boy. Rowan's father texting her at work on just her fourth day back from maternity leave.
Around 11 o'clock that night, that's when I noticed he started having seizure-like movements.
They rushed Rowan to the ER, and the news got worse.
It also said that the injuries were going along with a non-accidental trauma. So, you know, I asked her ER doc, like, what can cause this? And that's when she said, most of the time it's baby shaken syndrome. So that's kind of when we knew that something had happened, but we didn't know what.
The two-month-old, who weighed less than 20 pounds, had four brain bleeds and ended up on a ventilator.
I FaceTimed him 12 hours before the incident happened. Happy, healthy. Bundle of joy. 12 hours later, I was on a flight, hoping that I'd make it before anything happened.
Investigators arrested Rowan's father earlier this week.
Wrap my head around how someone could be so angry. You know, I really honestly can't. Because, you know, like, even on my bad days, I just look at him and it instantly just makes me happier.
Right.
22-year-old Nathan Stone admitted that he got frustrated when Rowan wouldn't stop crying. He lost his temper, and that likely cost this infant any chance at a normal life.
What hurts me the most is that I didn't get to hear his first word. You know, I don't know if I'll ever hear his first word.
Nathan Stone is facing aggravated child abuse charges.
Today, attorneys for